Ooh, what's this?
How's my partner, Doc?
He's stable. We're hoping to take him off the ventilator tomorrow.
This is like a coma bit. Chapter 2, Good Samaritan. Ooh. It's that Golden Gate.
So, how's she doing?
She's shook up, but she'll be all right.
Well, it's not every day you get locked in the trunk of a car.
Not for her, anyway. Let's get out of here.
All right.
Rapid shift cancel shifts.
Moving up in the world. Well, I've got to practice this. Get faster at it. Okay. Oh, now this is something.
Keep in action, press RB. Right. B bumper to rapid shift. There we go. Bottom boy.
Listen to me, KP. Calm down. Put your pacifier back in your mouth and,
Hey, bitch. Your boy, little babe, been biting my rhymes. So tonight, my crew's gonna bust up the launch party.
Crazy P sounds real mad, Jackie.
What you gonna do, asshole? The venue's a secret.
Secret? You got signs all over town, you ass clown. I'll see you later, JB.
Idiots. Smash objects to add time. Smash to reveal destination. Not all objects need smashing.
Jesus,
okay.
Christ,
I like smashing.
I need Lil Bay to play at least one gig before he hits the morgue.
Yeah, the world's crying out for more rappers. KP doesn't know where the show is, so we just smash all the street ads.
I'll be damned. I never knew there was a brain under all that beef.
The brain's new.
Get out of the way, maniac! He's in the pedestrian area. They know it's more
than
I thought it's going to be used again.
I've got a
that one's already fallen
over. Gary. I can't be seen in a beat-up ride.
Yeah, I'm sure you've got a reputation.
I missed it. I've missed it again.
You still think you're going to bust up the party tonight, KP?
If it ain't tonight, it's going to be soon.
Bay's gonna be so huge after this drop, you're gonna need a bottle to get past his entourage. Come on, a blind chip would do better behind a wheel.
You're a blind chip.
I can't turn up to this gig in a wreck. It's all a... Ha! Good luck finding the club now, KP.
You gonna pay for this, Viola?
I'm gonna get paid when Little Bay's spitting on you from the top of the chop.
Yes.
Get it together, Gary.
Yes.
Yo, KP.
There we go.
You know where Little Bay's gig is? No, you don't. Ha!
I can't find the goddamn gig. Maybe I'm gonna have to take you out instead.
Yeah, KP. You're all mouth and no poke.
Yeah. Stunt race. Yep, let's do stunt race. From a 30-meter jump in a taxi. Outlet in my car. Oh, I do like this song. Ba-ba-dip.
I'm in a bad mood, and these guys are gonna ruin the day.
church? They broke into a church?
Yeah, and stole the poor box. I've had a bad day. Aww. I'm in a bad mood, and these guys are gonna rue the day. Amen to that, sister.
Yeah, I'm guessing we're chasing that thought anyway.
Keep pulling punches with these guys, agreed?
I've waited years to say this.
Say what?
We're on a mission from God.
Do they actually have us? Oh, he's behind us!
We got a plan?
Total commitment! Ram until our scrap!
Gotcha!
Still calibrating?
Oh, jeez!
No bad driving.
Stop. I'll let it slide. We can't take this kind of punishment all day.
Oh, I keep pressing the wrong button because I don't know if it left from right.
Hey, just letting them know we're here puts the fear of God into them.
Yeah. Yes. Again.
There you go.
Watch me.
Pride is a sin.
So is telling tales.
Right, but it might be quite a while. There we go. Yes.
Another happy ending.
I put down every dollar we won last time. We're gonna double our money.
You're crazy. I told you, I barely remember racing.
Whatever you did, just do it again, Jun. Because if we screw this up, we lose the car. Because I also bet the car.
You idiot!
We're in an Aston Martin, boy.
You ready to double our money?
That's a hell of a responsibility to dump on my shoulders.
Okay, that Porsche's already gone the wrong way.
This isn't stock car racing. We don't have mechanics to fix up our car when we're done. John!
Oh dear. Triple O dear. Stupid BMW drivers, even though they're in Porsches.
Hey, don't get too comfortable in the middle, okay?
It's early yet.
Very smooth.
Ooh,
yeah, I'm
slidey,
a ninja type person.
Whatever. Weirdo.
Oh, there's one right there. Yeah, in the lead, just like that.
Oh, yeah,
tours.
number one! Damn it!
Ah,
come on, he pulled out from nowhere. If we win, no more stupid street race betting. Deal?
Deal. Awesome.
Ooh,
you keep this up, and I swear, if you ever need a kidney, I'm your guy.
Why are we talking organ donation?
I'm just saying, I'm grateful.
That's a great song, actually, organ donor.
Out in front, baby!
We should talk about the wisdom of staking everything on a single race.
What are you talking about? We're kicking ass.
Aye, Amu, it won't always be this way.
What, you're magically going to forget how to drive like this?
Yes. Happens quite regularly.
We just got rich!
Yes, we did!
Screw cops!
Well, let's get some upgrades. There we go, that's most of the money gone.
They're breaking the law. I'm gonna get them on the streets and maybe save some lives.
Look, there's
oh,
a
I just crashed into myself.
Someday when you've got more experience.
Oh, shove it, Kowalski. Pulling over these jerks isn't gonna do anything.
They're breaking the law. I'm gonna get them off the streets and maybe save some lives.
Incredibly bad driver.
I got a love-hate relationship with street racers.
Love-hate?
Hate not getting an invite to the race. Love crashing the party.
Is that GTR? It is. GTRs.
Crap, I lost one of my lenses. It's down here somewhere.
Back in the days when GTRs weren't expensive.
As long as it involves wheels, gasoline, and screaming tires, I'm in heaven.
Yeah, I got one in more.
Nice work. Are we gonna stop and pick up the corpse we just sidelined?
Behind. Don't interrupt the chef in the middle of the recipe, rookie.
What?
Forget it.
Oh, I missed.
See, I'm sure that left out for something.
Hilarious. Ah, school's in session. Who's next?
I've got one.
never gets old.
That works, and I'm working on spectacularly to like, put me from the mission.
What the? Slick moves, Kowalski. We arrest these guys and post bail on Monday.
Yeah, but wreck their rides and they're not racing for a month, right?
Okay, I'll give you that. Don't tow the squad car unless it's absolutely necessary.
Oh, it's necessary.
I knew you'd say that.
Taken down? Two. Remaining? Two. Oh, that always feels good.
Hey, here we go.
See that one?
Yeah.
Oh, I missed.
These guys think they got it wrapped up. Time for a surprise.
Pressing the wrong. Oh, yes. Oh, no.
How are you enjoying the ride so far, Hotshot?
Yeah.
I hope we can all take something away from this. I'll meet you back at the station for refreshments. How's it going?
Ha ha! Decided to pay us mortals visit, huh? Well, you up for some real police work?
Hit me.
We got a tip on the car Sarah Allen spotted near the kidnap.
The one belonging to our mysterious knife-wielding beauty? Things are looking up. Okay, what's the deal?
Tip is there's a suspect vehicle matching the description in Midtown, near Grace Cathedral.
Oh, thank the Lord. Let's go. Dr. Allen described a white European sports car.
We find the car, maybe we find out who the girl with the knife was. Clear a case for one. Nice driving.
Handbrake turn. Yeah.
There it is.
Yeah, we got a map.
Aston Martin.
Quick, take a picture.
It's Aston Martin Rapide.
Got it. Woo! Baby, this girl is calendar material. We gotta get closer.
I swear there's something familiar about her.
Alright, sit tight and I'll see if we can get an ID.
It's the person from the helicopter.
Not helpful.
Hey, put your foot down. She's pulling too far ahead.
I'm on it.
Do I need glasses? Because I swear she's almost out of sight.
That bus was
real.
Why would the bus stop in the middle?
Call me old fashioned, but I like to see the car I'm following.
You telling me how to drive?
No, I'm telling you how to tail.
Okay. But if we spook her...
Runner plates? Old-fashioned police work. Now you're talking my language. Patrol, this is 40 out of 30. Run this plate for us, would you? 8BR8139.
Acknowledged.
Yeah, I'm gonna shoot you a pic, too. Suspect was pretty far away, but do the best you can.
Understood.
Driving with you is an education, man.
Oh, watch closely. There will be a test.
You're trashing the car again.
Yeah, that's pretty much how I roll.
Hey, you're too close, Tanner. Pull back a bit. Just don't lose it.
Do this, do that. When did we get married?
40 Adam 30, do you read?
Yeah, what you got for us?
The vehicle is registered to a 79-year-old woman from Idaho.
Yeah, right. Like grandma's gonna be rolling in a car like that.
We ran the picture through the national database. Didn't turn up anything.
Try Interpol control. I've got a bad feeling about this one.
Stand by. 40, Adam 30, this is Control. Interpol got a hit on that visual. Rudy. She's coming up as an American citizen of Egyptian descent, Leila Sharon.
Leila Sharon? Damn, this is Major League. Thanks, Control. Out.
Know her?
She's got quite a reputation.
Keep it out for a minute.
Not for her looks.
So what do you know about her?
She's a killer for hire. Cut her teeth in Africa. Whichever dirty war, whichever side, the girl knows how to get paid.
Yeah, well, I wouldn't mind paying her some.
She's not your type, Jones. Unless you like girls who stab you on the first date. Pricey, too.
Oh,
crooked town's got the weight to put her on the pay.
Dear. How many cars did you go through a month?
I lost track a long time ago.
Not getting any closer. Oh, there's that red wall again.
What are you doing, man? She's right there.
I can't go through that.
Through what? Okay, we are definitely taking you to the hospital. This is affecting you, man.
No, I'm fine. Look, we've got to let her go. Just trust me on this one.
Well, at least we know who we're looking for. She'll turn up again.
In my dreams of nowhere else.
Leila Sharon, assassin. You could bet your life she's our shooter from the helicopter. Which means she's on Jericho's payroll.
It was from the
and if she fixed
Sarah earlier.
Allen's kidnapping too, that means Jericho needs a chemist.
Previously on Driver San Francisco.
You got 30 more years. I'm asking 30 million. It's not a hard choice.
I can sort of pick a body. And wham!
Just keep us right where we are.
If Leila Sharan's in town, then Jericho must have serious plans. He's up to something.
Ma'am? Are you okay?
How did you find me?
You don't even want to know.
Ordell Williams and Darius Spencer. They're working for Jericho's crew.
Come on, John. Come back to us, buddy.
Everybody was ripped off of bacon. That's what, yes, he needs. Thank you. Yes, we need. Jericho needs the chemist for the ripoff of Breaking Bad. Baking bread.
You're making great progress, Chili. You're driving as wild and free.
You have no idea how wild it's about to get.
You've turned a corner, Chili.
Spiritually or in real life?
God,
both,
my dear.
I guess.
The son of a bitch shunted us!
Relax, your inner dolphin's getting upset.
Oh dear, this isn't even a little bit positive.
No, it's pure crap.
Try not to connect to other cars. You're picking up their bad vibes.
Yeah, I'll try.
Want to get out and talk about our feelings?
No, I want to drive on and force someone else off the road.
Come on, there we go, yep. Now we just wait.
Oh my goodness!
Stupid bus drivers.
Ouch.
Ruining everyone's fun.
That was not nice.
Oh, what is the power by that poor Torino?
You're down, but not out.
Yes, we are.
I know.
There we go.
Too close, man. Too close.
Oh.
Should have seen that coming a long way down the line.
Be careful. What you do?
Just hang on, old timer. Everything will be just fine.
I think I have a lot of this road. The Camaro drove under the truck.
Hold it together, John.
We'll be right back.
Hang on, old man. Ooh, man.
Oh. Yeah. Oh, that's a stunner.
You might want to buckle up.
Always rushing here, rushing there. Jesus, slow down. What you do?
Just hang on, old man.
You always eat too much of.
No, why do people keep ramming me? It's not as if I'm blocking the road or anything. Oh, yes! It's rolled over! Oh, yeah.
We need eyes on the city. A red SUV just fled the scene of an armed robbery of Pacific Alloys with about a million in refined platinum, so...
Jericho. Stinks of them.
Yeah, and if you want the pick of every red SUV in the city, that police chopper is the place to be. Should be flying out from the helipad in Westlake.
Right on the ball, Jones. Later.
One thing. You can't fly a helicopter.
I don't want to be the pilot. I'll be taking surveillance.
You know the lingo.
Yeah, cop cars are ground units. I'll pick up the rest.
Next up, we gotta sweep over Marin to try and track the street race.
New instructions. We're going downtown looking for a red SUV containing stolen platinum.
Understood, sir. I'll monitor ground comms. You can scan vehicles using the reticule. If they're in the database, they'll be flagged.
Whoa! What's that?
Full spread of emergency services. A traffic accident. Looks serious.
No.
Fire trucks.
And a big tanker. That's serious, all right.
Oh, God.
You don't see that every day.
No kidding.
Either way, that's not our guy.
Red. No. Red. Red.
Let them do.
Red.
Did you get a flag when you scanned them?
A red SUV, and it's stolen.
The car's riding low, too, sir.
Very heavy cargo. Could be we found our platinum. Okay, what do we got here? Three heavy cases ruining the leather in back. A gun on the passenger seat. I guess this is our guy. Gotta get this off the street. Okay, halfway there. Now to get everything impounded as evidence.
Oh my God. Oh, it's first person. Let's try this one.
Where the hell did these guys come from? Damn SUV must have a tracer on it. Someone wants this platinum real bad.
Oh, what the hell was that? What is a... Oh, you should be thinking back in college. Oh, I don't think I'm gonna make it.
He's stuck in... He's inside the tree! They're inside the truck!
that did not go to plan at all.
I got inside of the truck.
Okay, I got rid of one.
Oh!
Okay, they died. They died. They died.
Oh my god! Ah!
So that taxi. This is where I got last time. It's down just on this road here.
Special delivery. One truck full of stolen platinum, one very confused wheelman, and another of Jericho's plans on ice. Platinum
Yay.
Is a good score, and if it is Jericho, then it's only one piece of the puzzle. Could be he's trying to bankroll something big.
The nuclear weapons include platinum? I'm not smart enough for that. Oh, we're back in the coma.
This hour, a $20 million platinum heist. Thieves give Bay Area police the slip in a daring daylight raid.
Jericho,